Good morning, students. We have already discussed in our previous session about the solution of linear equations in two variables. I also told you that there are two ways of solving. First is graphical method and second is algebraic method. Graphical method is very easy, in which we just have to find out the coordinates of the linear equation and then locate on the graph paper. But this method is inconvenient in case of non-integral coordinates. Now, non-integral coordinates, that means if the number is in the form of root or it is in the form of decimal number, that means 1.75, 6.3, or it is in the form of fraction, that means if it is in the form of 1/4, 6 upon 15. If the coordinates is in this form, we can locate on the graph paper, but we might make mistakes. So instead of that, we can go to algebraic method. If such type of questions come, we can go to algebraic method. Now, algebraic method is again divided into three types. That means we can solve the solution of the linear equations in two variables by three methods. First is by substitution method. Second is by elimination method. And third is by cross multiplication. We can find out the solution of linear equations by any of these methods. So we are going to discuss it one by one.